I should not have survived that. I got the fattest lag spike and I somehow survived.
Peter,